Hey guys, welcome to Creators Hub. Today we will show you a new hidden feature of Lenovo P2 or any Android phone running Rocket. So let's go. So we will head on to settings and we'll move down and about phone, and we'll tap the build number 7 times as to activate the developer option. But as you can see, developer options are already activated on my phone. So let's go to developer option and move down, and we will see an icon for inactive apps. So let's open that. And here you can see many apps. So what is this? This is a setting made for those apps which we are not using on current time, and they are using RAM space. So we can free our RAM space from such apps like File Manager. As you can see, I have inactivated the app, and now let's go to the File Manager, and we'll open it, and it's opening again, and now we'll see that File Manager is again active. So by this process you can deactivate those apps which you are not using in current time and free up some RAM space. So guys, this was a trick from me and hope it was helpful. Please like, share and comment, and do subscribe for more such tech videos. This is your host Pulkit signing off.